We've got some changes coming to our single sign-on process, and we need to take a minute to talk about it. So sit tight and let's get started. Welcome back to NetApp KBTV. I'm Drew Claybrook, Community Manager here at NetApp. Beginning December 3rd, 2021, NetApp Applications and Systems will use Microsoft's Business to Customer Identity Management to simplify and secure access to NetApp resources. In the weeks leading up to the cutover, all current customers, partners, and guests were sent an email invitation to register for a Microsoft B2C login. This is a one-time procedure necessary to prepare your NetApp account for use after December 3rd. I should mention that you must register for B2C even if you registered for B2B earlier in the year. Once you register, please continue to use your NetApp support site ID and current password until the cutover, which will take place on December 3rd, 2021 at 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. If you haven't accepted the Microsoft Azure invitation yet, don't worry. It's easy, and the next time you log into one of our web properties after this date, you'll be taken through the process. During registration, it is important that you use the email address already associated with your NetApp account. Once you log in, you may be asked if it's okay to share some basic profile information with NetApp, and this is the invitation step, so go ahead and do this now. If you need help with user account registration or login, you can scroll to the bottom of any page on the NetApp support site. That's mysupport.netapp.com. From there, just use the report an issue link to create a non-technical case. You can submit the form to our support site team without needing to be logged in. This change simplifies access and provides greater security for NetApp customers and partners and your own organization as well. NetApp's Microsoft Azure B2C implementation will enable organizations to use their business credentials upon request through Federation in February of 2022. We'll have more information on this at a later time. If you see something missing or unexpected, please submit feedback from the site you're on or submit a non-tech feedback case so we can review. Be sure to subscribe to NetApp KBTV here on YouTube to keep up with new support tools and features. As always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also consider following NetApp Assist on Facebook and Twitter. You can find links down below in the description. Thank you for watching.